Thanks for stopping by. I'm Bill Colhane from BidPrime. Some of you may know, we've looked at body-worn cameras, automatic license plate recognition, and inmate video visitation, to name a few industries. Here, we review what are described by some as less than lethal incapacitation devices. It includes tasers, pepper spray, non-lethal munitions, etc. Over one recent 365-day time period, we identified 111 such bids from law enforcement and other government-related agencies. The most bids are being submitted by the U.S. states of Louisiana, Arizona, Michigan, Washington, and Minnesota. Let us know, where do you stand on this? At times, we know it's a controversial topic. As you've heard, if you provide these solutions and products, there are a number of opportunities available to you and your company. For more info, stop by our website or call us. Thanks for watching and signing up for the video series as well. For everyone at BidPrime, great luck growing your business.